And two. What's up, YouTube? Thanks for tuning into my channel. Yesterday, a user by the name of NMoney commented requesting that I react to Peezy's I'm Good Part 5. But today, I'm going to react to Peezy's I'm Good Part 5. Never heard of Peezy. See that this song is 4 years old, which is okay, even though I like to be a fresh one. Today, we're going to react to Part 5. And I see there's Part 6, so maybe I do Part 6 tomorrow, but today, we're going to react to Part 5. So, without further ado, three, two.
Hey, chill, I bet you $5,000 I'll run through this shit before you run through that little shit.
Let's do it.
Oh, wait. We gotta redo that. I gotta start from the beginning. All right, three, two, one.
Hey, chill, I bet you $5,000 I'll run through this shit before you run through that little shit.
Let's do it.
50-20s is a G limit.
I taught you this.
You don't teach me shit.
Taught you this.
I was getting money one more time.
Fuck!
Stupid.
Fuck ya.
They got the money counter. They're real money getters. No working man here. Or like, no regular working man.
What you talking about? I got money counter over here. Fuck! Slow as hell,
dude. Yo, what is that? Oh my gosh, because those are 50s? And there's a Honda right there? Oh my. Oh no, that looks like a 20 right there. Bunch of G-rolls.
Slow as hell, baby. You saw the dog shit, baby. Catch up, mustard.
You must really need that $5,000.
Oh, shit.
You know what, man? Give me my $5,000, bro. You know what this is over here.
It's all good,
pay my money, nigga.
It's all good.
Look at this shit, man. You see this shit?
Man, fuck all that. What you got in that bag?
If I stop on this bitch, just bring me back in wherever I stop at. I'm going straight to one.
What an intro.
Yeah. Turn it down a little bit in the headphones. Let's get it. Will I make it out these streets? You will never know. I got court in the morning, I don't wanna go. Got some niggas doing life and they on level 4. But they are rooting for me, they just hope I blow. Got more cheese than all you niggas put together. Serve more fiends than all you niggas put together. I get money, I don't care who fucking on my exes. Was count 30 when I found out the bitch was pregnant. You ain't been through what I been through, nigga. You ain't into what I'm into, nigga. You ain't never had to hustle cause the rent due, nigga. Put my own work in and send hits too, nigga. Silver spoon, little nigga. You ain't never sold packs. I was in and out the trap when you was working at the plant.
It sounds like the West Coast. I could be wrong. Sounds like the Bay, but so far, like, he's a boss. I'm a fan. I like it already.
Fiends blowing up my trap phone, asking where I'm at. I'ma call your ass back, wait a minute, let me pack. I put my cell phone so I'm the only one I trust. See you bad bitches bags, need a bad pair of nuts. I was raised around gorillas, nigga, I ain't scared of nothing. Only thing your broke ass ever had was some bust. The gram ain't make me, so the gram can't break me. Arm reach long.
The only thing you had was some bust. So are we in Detroit?
The AZ, young rich nigga, I ain't out poor AZ. Came up on purple like I'm from Grape Street. Detroit nigga with some mafia ties. Spin a band getting dressed, that's the off of the mind. Feds wanna sit me down, but I'm not finna cry. I done smoked so many blunts, I felt like I'm finna die. Stack it up to the sky, for they take me to jail. You would take you a shell before I take me a L. Nigga heard I hit his bitch and he ain't take it too well. Took a picture on the yacht, sent it straight to the feds. I get money in lump sums, you keeping your fronts up. Heavy ass load like it came off a dump truck. Talking out his neck, I see them hoes got him pumped up. Real nigga let my nuts hang like some nunchucks. When I was buying rollies, you ain't had you a car. Spotted jumping out of foreign, spending cash in the bar. Had to tuck the chain in cause it danced too hard. Heard you blacked your bitch out cause she was staring too hard. I ain't swiping no.
Yes, he's got funny ass bars. And hanging like a nut. I can't remember what he said, but he's got a Vans jacket on. That's kind of funny. That's cool.
Curves, I'm peeling straight off a stack. Got some niggas riding for me, came straight off a mat. I ain't had to hit the road, I was straight off the crack. Said fuck it, I was gone for a day and was back. Me and my bitch went on tour together. You and your bitch, y'all look poor together. Nigga, plug Carter said the order ready. Ay, I'm going to trial, I hope the lawyer ready. Fuck it, in the city ballin' on these little niggas like I'm Andre. Learn how to put that money up, now I'm beyond straight. Posted, I'm boppin' with them bees like Beyonce. Came to get the money, I don't care about the limelight. Get your mind right before you get your ass left. Try snitching on the team, you will get your ass wet. Pack flying out the door, I got a couple bags left. If we talking about some real niggas, I'm the last left, nigga.
Peezy, I'm good, part 5. I loved it. I love the intro. I love it when rappers do that in the beginning, like put little skits in there. From what I know, I think he's independent. So I love that. Detroit is huge on having independent artists. I know that. Like, even independent films, like Detroit, I think, is leading, like, outside of like LA and Atlanta, like the big hubs, like I feel like Detroit is leading all independent film and music. I like that. I love it. I'm gonna check out some more. I might try to react to part 6 tomorrow. It's already 9. I got work tomorrow, but anyways, that was my reaction. And money. I hope you liked it. Feel free to request some more because I'm gonna be doing this every day. Peace and love. Hope everybody had a blessed day.